Every time I see your face, I crack a smile. You warm me up inside, and baby, I'm so happy now. Whenever you call, I blush just like a little child.
All right, guys, so what's up? It's Kay, and as y'all remember the title, today I'm gonna do my fashion overhaul. Let me tell y'all, Fashion Nova done got all my coins with this one, okay? This is about $250 worth of clothes. Okay. So, not only am I going to do a try-on haul, but I'm going to do the fiance slash boyfriend, or whatever, rates my Fashion Nova outfit. So, Devon! Yes? Come on, let's go. Come on, let's do. Come on, babe, for real.
For the people in the back.
Bring your ass.
Ooh, so that's how we speak to you, bro.
Come on, babe. Babe, come on. What is you doing?
I was getting my stuff.
Man, that's in my pocket.
Ready to see what I spent your money on? It's
$250. Oh, it's $250? I thought you had two masks? And $250?
Fashion Nova high. This one.
Nah,
one of these.
Bring it back.
One of these bags.
Bring it back. You can get everything in there.
$75.
Are you crazy? Get out your damn mind.
Let's get the chain on.
This is so hard.
What's hard?
Playing Smash Bros.
Okay, you ready?
Yeah.
Here I come.
It's cute. How much was this one?
Shut up. Okay. So I got some white biker shorts. And got this windbreaker. At first, I was just gonna get the windbreaker, but the girl had on white biker shorts. And I was like, eh.
So, how much was it?
Yeah.
So, how much was it?
So, yeah, guys, this is two items from Fashion Nova. I got this jacket and a size extra large. Even though I like to say it's an extra large, it's not as big as I was like hoping it would be.
It's like perfect fit.
Yeah. Like, usually when I hear extra large, I think I'm like oversized, you know? A little. And then I got these tights in a size large. Yeah. They're not see through or anything.
So, I'll be turning around. But I look.
Don't worry, I got the lead.
What do you give this outfit? 1 out of 10.
1 out of 10? Like an 8.
An 8?
It's a cool 8.
That's a good 8. 1 out of 10, damn. 80%, that's a B. You get a B.
If you had natural hair, that's automatically you got a 10. Like, take that stuff off, and then you might get 10s. I'm just saying. Round 2.
So, okay. I got some Fashion Nova jeans.
Okay, I don't know. You can do that kid back,
babe. It's right, y'all.
What
y'all think?
They can't see. That's good. Just, yeah, I like those. And they don't look like you're dying. And the jeans, you'd be like,
right, so these are Fashion of the jeans.
Comfortable. You can pay into your back? Oh, yeah,
no. These fake. The one in the back, or?
What is it? Mm-hmm. I'm trying to get pockets. You see that one? I got pockets.
Mm-hmm. What you get these, babe? Fashion Nova jeans? The hype is real.
They look comfortable. They look like you're going to wear them all the goddamn time. Look like you're going to want some more.
And ease. 9.5. The hyper real?
Hyper. Oh, girl. Thank you.
Anything on my baby is going to be a, like, damn near perfect for me. Okay.
So I got this cardigan.
Thank you, cardigan.
It's soft.
It's super soft. Oh, my God.
So I have this burgundy cardigan. I want to say in an extra large, but I'm actually glad I got it in a large. Because
it's a really cute cardigan.
Turn on.
Let me see. The front. Let me see you. Fix around the neck. Like folded. There you go. It's soft. It's a good quality, too.
I wouldn't put it in the dryer too long.
Yeah,
go outfit. You got a 10.
I got a 10.
But you have to have like a 15.
God. You know you can't win with me, God.
I'm hot.
I bet. Think of that.
No. Don't touch me.
I know it's not secure because you don't like secure.
It is secure. Bobby pins is secure if you put the right amount. Don't worry about how much I got to use.
Stop. Don't even move my phone.
Anyway. Tell me.
Wanna get the glove?
Not alone. So that concludes my little mini Fashion Nova trial haul. It's probably, it might be one outfit missing out of here. Only because it's for my engagement pictures.
Y'all can't see that. That's not fun.
But yeah. I know what she wearing already.
This concludes my fiance.
Yeah,
my neck gets a little bit.
Does it?
Like I said, so I ordered basically a total of one.
A lot of money.
I ordered the burgundy cardigan, the jeans, should've. The two dresses, the windbreaker, and the tights. I probably won't show one. Picture is probably one thing that's not here because, like I said, it's for my engagement pictures, and I just feel like y'all don't need to see them now because, I mean, y'all don't see them when I take my engagement pictures, and it's gonna kind of ruin the fun. Honestly, y'all might not see both of the dresses, to be honest, because one of the dresses is for my engagement pictures, and the other one is for my bridal shower / maternity pictures because I'm pregnant. Surprise.
Plot twist.
I'm kidding. Alright, I'm like, dun dun dun.
Watch it.
Find out in the next video.
As soon as this is uploaded, we will get so many calls.
Anyway, but yeah, we have a lot of videos for you guys. So we're gonna drop this video today, which is Tuesday, January 8th. This video dropping today. And we got another one dropping this weekend. Well, this week.
I don't
have money in both.
Oh, sucks to be you. I take credit card.
Got a credit card.
Yes, you have like 3.
No. Mm-hmm.
You don't know me.
We got another video coming this week. It's going to be some real game. Beep. Going on.
All right.
Beep,
peoples.
Beep. KD Mob.
It was fun. Why
no, but for real, y'all, we really got so many videos.
How many times are you going to
Because I don't think y'all know the seriousness. This is a very serious matter going on right now. We about to be dropping videos left and right.
Technically, that would be left right.
And right.
But then there right.
And left. And right.
She don't know I left right.
Oh, you made me drop my phone.
Bye.
Could it be that I am falling for you? I'm sad and lonely.
chemistry.